charge of the Parliament for summer for 6 o'clock to meet.
There will be no placid lying down of the people in submission before him, as we have seen a lot in other countries. We shall defend every village, every town, and every city. The vast mass of London itself, fought street by street, could easily devour an entire hostile army. And we would rather see London laid in ruins and ashes than that it should be tamed and abjectly enslaved.
Back in '61. disgracefully routed, beaten, whipped by secessionists.
The intolerance spread ignorance and prejudice, but they possess destructive.